Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be guiding you through a 12-minute bar booty burn workout. Let's get started by taking some cat and cow. So come up onto your hands and knees and take a couple rounds. Inhale, arch the back, look up. Exhale, cat pose, round the back, let the head rest down. I have 1 pound ankle weights on today, so if you'd like to add on some ankle weights for a bit more challenge, feel free to do so, or you can do this without them. Now lower down onto your forearms, and you're gonna lift that left leg up, bend the knee at hip height, inhale, extend up, exhale, bend. You're gonna do 9 more, bend for 8, squeeze for 7, keep the abs nice and tight, for 6, point your toes, 5, almost there, we have 4, 3, 2, and 1, lift it up. Now you're going to cross those toes back towards the right side and lift. Good, we have 8, 7, keep squeezing, for 6, lift it up, for 5, keep going, 4, squeeze those glutes, for 3, beautiful, for 2, abs tight, last one, hold it up, pulse up and down, we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower the left toes down towards the left side of your mat, come up onto the left hand, you're gonna lift that leg out on a diagonal, just point the toes, squeeze the glutes, we have 8 more. Good, 7, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the abs, for 6, point your toes, for 5, lift it up nice and high, for 4, for 3, a little higher, for 2, that's it, lift it up and pulse up and down, we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower down, sway the hips from side to side, shake it out. Lower down onto the forearms and you're gonna kick the right leg up, bend that right knee, extend it up straight and bend, straight up and bend. Good, we have 8, bend it, 7, squeeze your glutes for 6, point your toes for 5, good, keep going, we have 4, lift it up a little higher, 3, good, keep going, 2, last one. Now you're gonna cross the toes towards the left side, lift up, cross and lift up, keep that leg as straight as you can, good, keep going, we have 5, lift up, 4, lift up, squeeze, 3, up, 2, good, last one, hold it up, pulse up and down, for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, good, 5, almost there, we have 4, 3, 2, 1, right toes lower down towards the right side of the mat, come up onto the right hand, you're going to kick that right leg out on a diagonal, for 10, for 9, squeeze your glutes, for 8, lift it up a little higher, 7, abs are tight, we have 6 more, 5, really feeling that booty burn, for 4, 3, almost there, 2, last one, hold it up, pulse up and down, 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, squeeze, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, lower it down, sway the hips from side to side, release. Good, we're gonna lower down and come to lay down on the right side, right forearm down, left hand in front. Bend the left knee into your chest and kick it back on a diagonal. Bring it in, kick it back. Bring it in, kick it back. Good, we have 7. Kick it back. We have 6. Squeeze your glutes. We have 5. Kick it back. Point the toes. We have 4. A little bit higher for 3. Last one, you're gonna hold that knee into your chest, extend that leg forwards, and you're gonna pulse up and down, bending that bottom knee in. You have 30 here, Squeeze the glutes. Keep going, guys. Keep the abs nice and tight. Good. For 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14. Good. 13, 12, 11, 10. Almost there. We have 9, 8. If it's burning, it's working. Keep going. That's it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower it down. Extend both legs straight. Now, you're going to kick that left leg up and lower it down. Good. Lift it up. Lower down. 8 more. Lower down. For 7, point the toes. For 6, abs are nice and tight. We have 5. Last 4. For 3. Last 2. Last 1. Keep it lifted. You're going to bend the knee. Back and extend. Back and extend. Good. For 8. 7. Keep the knee lifted. For 6. Point the toes. 5. We're almost done. 4. Lift it up a little higher. 3. That's it. For 2. Bend that knee. Pulse up and down. Good. Last 8. 7. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down. Good. Let's come to lay down on the left side right away. So lower down onto the left forearm, stacking the right leg over the left. You're going to bring that right knee into your chest and then kick it back on a diagonal. Bring it in, kick it back. Bring it in and back. Good. We have 8. Kick it back. 7, keep squeezing. Good, we have 6. Kick back. 5, abs are nice and tight. For 4, keep going. Good, 3, 2, last one, bring that knee in. You're going to extend that leg out straight, bend the bottom knee, and you're going to pulse up and down. Good, we have 30 here. Last 20, 19, 18. Good, keep going. Almost done. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Extend that right leg back, stacking the right leg on top of the left. You're gonna kick that right leg straight up, lower it down, squeeze, point the toes, lower it down. Good, 8 more. Lower, point your toes for 7. Squeeze the glutes. For 6, lift up a little higher. 5, soften your shoulders down your back. We have 4. Almost done. We have 3. Last 2. And 1. Keep it lifted. You're going to bend the knee. Back and extend. Back and extend. 4, 8, 7. Squeeze. 6, almost done. 5, that's it. 4, point the toes. 3, 2, bend the knee, pulse up and down for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, that's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower down. Good job, guys. Taking a quick rest break, come into a child's pose, sit back onto your heels, let the head rest down. Super quick, guys. When you're ready, you can come back up onto the hands and knees, and then we're gonna make our way up into a standing position, and you can use a bar here. So use a chair, use your wall, anything for balance. And then you're gonna point your left toes back, keep the left leg straight. You're gonna lift that leg up, point the toes and down. Good. 10, lower down. For 9, squeeze your glutes. 8. Good. Keep it going, guys. Keep that leg straight and strong. Lifting and lowering. Abs are engaged. Beautiful. Now you're going to keep it lifted. Pulse up and down. For 8, 7, 6. Squeeze. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're going to bend that knee in beside the right knee. Fire hydrants. Kick it out to the side. Lower it down. Bring it out. and down. Good for 8. Squeeze the glutes for 7. Keep the foot engaged. 6. Control. 5. A little higher for 4. 3. Almost done. 2. Last one. Hold it up. Pulse up and down. Good. Keep squeezing. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Glutes should be burning for 3. 2. 1. Lower down. Take a moment. Bend that left knee. Point the right toes back. Lift that right leg up and down. Squeeze your glutes. Lift up and down. That's it. We have 8. We have 7. Keep squeezing. 6. That's it. Keep going. Good. We're almost done. We have 4. For 3. For 2. Last one. Lift it up. Pulse up and down. Good. 10. 9. 8. 7. Squeeze. 6. A little higher. 5. 4. A little higher. 3. 2. 1. Bend that knee in. Fire hydrants. Kick it out to the side for 10. Bring it in. 9. Keep it controlled. Squeeze. 8. Almost there. We have 7. For 6. 5. Control. Squeeze. 4. Almost done. 3. Keep the toes pointed a little higher for the last one. Hold it up. Pulse up for 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1. If you have time, repeat these standing exercises one more time. But if not, I hope you got the best workout from this. Let's take a little moment to stretch. Let's place the left ankle on top of the right thigh. Figure 4 stretch. Gently push towards the left knee with the left hand. And then switch sides when you're ready. Left foot down, right ankle on the left thigh. Gently push down on the right knee with the right hand. Stretch out the hips. And then you're going to keep the hands on your bar. Walk the feet away and let your head rest down, taking a forward fold. You can bend one knee at a time to release any tension from the legs, hips, back. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I hope you had an amazing class. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!